Anti-epidemic supplies provided by China were flown to Kiribati's capital Tarawa on Wednesday to help the South Pacific island country fight COVID-19. The medical supplies, transported by a chartered plane, include oximeters, monitors, electrocardiographs, ultrasonic diagnostic systems, masks and personal protective equipment. Another batch of supplies will be shipped there in the near future.